Every minute your analysts spend performing product dilutions, aliquoting samples, and creating daily standard curves is time taken away from performing high-value tasks. Required time, training, and resources can often exceed the assay time. And while these tasks can be tedious, even robotic, they are susceptible to outside influences, such as human error and standard curve anomalies. As organizations move towards transforming their microbiology quality control labs to be lean, agile, and modern, the industry is turning to robotics with the Endosafe Nexus 200 to instill control, increase efficiencies, and ensure compliance in their endotoxin testing program. The Nexus 200 system was purposefully designed to automate all the critical steps for testing samples for endotoxins through automation, reducing the risk of repetitive strain injuries, decreasing human intervention, and ultimately reducing lab investigations. As a fully enclosed automated liquid handling platform, the Nexus 200 contains all the necessary elements and components to perform your endotoxin testing. The Endosafe NextGen MCS tests up to 5 samples in about 15 minutes through the use of Endosafe cartridge technology. The gantry contains 4 pipette heads and a gripper which efficiently moves samples, diluents, accessories, and cartridges around the deck as needed. There are 3 cartridge dispensers that hold the Endosafe cartridges. Each dispenser can be loaded with up to 40 cartridges of the same sensitivity, for a total of up to 120 diluted or undiluted samples per run, allowing for maximized sample throughput. Sample tubes are loaded into the racks and then scanned for barcodes upon loading onto the deck. Each sample rack can hold up to 20 sample tubes. Both 1D and 2D barcodes can be utilized for optimizing sample management. This eliminates human error associated with the manual entry of data. There are 2 pedestals that hold the pipette tips on the deck. The first tip pedestal holds 300 microliter tips for sample movement, and the second holds 1,000 microliter tips for diluent, dilutions, and mixing. These Core 2 conductive tips are specifically validated for use with the Nexus 200 system, which consistently delivers precision, accuracy, and reproducibility during liquid handling. Diluents are stored in 50 milliliter reagent containers. The system can make dilutions of up to 1 to 32,768 per sample. Each sample can have its own dilution factor and up to 2 diluents, allowing users to run multiple sample types and complex dilutions at the same time. The built-in waste chute is connected to the waste bin in the cabinet where used tips and cartridges are disposed of for easy cleanup. The system includes Endoscan-V software for generating and reporting quantitative endotoxin data. The software allows for global site harmonization by standardizing and enabling data integrity compliance by increasing traceability, streamlining result analysis, and eliminating subjective data. The Nexus 200 allows for simple preparation and setup in a few steps. To begin, power on the Nexus 200. Log in to the Endoscan-V software. The door can be opened and samples can now be prepared and loaded into the racks. Add cartridges into the dispensers. Cartridges should be loaded handle side first with the sample wells facing up. Next, add pipette tips and deep well plates onto the carrier plates. Deep well plates, 1,000 microliter tips, and reagent containers are only needed if dilutions are required. Confirm the cartridge and accessory lot numbers and enter them into the user interface. Next, prepare for sample tubes to be scanned. When the run is ready, select in the software which sample racks are to be populated, then the samples can be scanned. The on-screen prompts provide instructions for loading the racks onto the deck. Once complete, close the door to ensure the locking mechanism is engaged. This is a safety measure to eliminate access to moving parts during the operation. Submit and verify all the inputted information and then start the automation. The deck preparation is as simple as that for the run to be started. The Nexus 200 is hands-free once the run is initiated, freeing up the analyst to perform other value-added tasks while the system is performing the run. This includes automatically performing the steps required to pipette, dilute, test, and report the results of the samples loaded on the deck. Run information can be viewed in the Nexus 200 and NextGen status tabs. Users can hover over multiple locations on the deck view to highlight information about the corresponding accessory or sample and its status, which allows for real-time status monitoring of the runs. The user can add additional samples at any time during the run. This allows for flexibility and efficiency during testing with no need to wait for the run to be completed if there are one-off samples or retests required. Additionally, tubes without barcodes can be used. This adds another level of sample optimization and flexibility of the system. When the Nexus 200 has completed testing all the samples, it will remove any remaining cartridges from the next-gen MCS and place them in the waste bin and unlock the door. The user can then safely empty the waste bin and retrieve and discard any accessories that were used during the run. The Endoscan-V software contains all the necessary functions for a lab to comply with 21 CFR Part 11. The software generates different types of reports to analyze endotoxin results and track the audit trail of both the software and robotic movements. This allows users to reconstruct critical elements of data generation and gives more insight into the investigative process during unexpected events. The system features flexible reporting for results and can generate two assay report templates, detailed and summary. The detailed report features all relevant testing data for each assay, while the summary report is a truncated version that is helpful when testing many samples. Users can select multiple assays to view, print, email, or apply a digital signature, and the software can export files in secure CSV and XML formats to be imported, analyzed, and reviewed by LIMS systems. With the implementation of the Nexus 200, you can lower coefficient of variations, reduce ergonomic issues, free up analysts, eliminate human error, and reduce standard curve variability, all while increasing your manufacturing agility in an easy walk-away system. Address your endotoxin testing challenges today while future-proofing your program for tomorrow. Discover how to automate your lab today at criver.com/Nexus 200.